It's early in the morning. It's before 7 o'clock on Sunday here. This week I'll turn 43. Getting older. Just took my wife to work because it's snowing outside. I'm sitting here. Anybody know what this is? Huh? Anybody know? Oh yeah. I'm putting kerosene into the kerosene heater. So now I'm gonna full. Oh, this is almost full.
Set this down.
Change it in.
This one's almost full.
You think with a rubber piece on your phone it would stay. So I gotta twist the top here. Let it drip out. Time to drip it on the phone. Put it in the other kerosene heater. Turn my nozzle. Back. Wipe this other kerosene heater off. And my little paper towel here. Yeah, when it's cold, it's fun doing stuff like this. When you're a poor American citizen. Living below the poverty level. You rich people, you don't know what kerosene is, son. You know what kerosene, man. I'm too rich to know what kerosene is. Yeah, I went out cold, took my wife to work. Started the old vehicles. I ain't got a button that pushes for the vehicle to come on. You see this? Man, you 43 ain't nothing like. This is a workout here. Why go to a gym? The job I do every day, I walk, walk, walk. And then I pump on the weekend. Yeah. I pump through the week too when the kerosene runs out. Because old man Winter has got it too freaking cold. Old man Winter, you know what? I'm alright if you let it get cold. 2 days, snow, whatever. And then boom, right back up to 65, something like that, sun out. Oh yeah. I tell you what, ain't nothing like seeing the sunshine, is there? Even if it's 45 degrees outside. If you see that sun, it's a blessing, ain't it? We ain't seen much sun. Now it's snowing. Everybody getting snow. Texas getting snow. Puerto Rico getting snow. Atlanta's getting snow. Mexico. I bet it's even snowing at the equator. Ooh. You hear that? That wasn't a motorcycle, son. That was an early morning release program. I worked that one up all night long. Kerosene, man. I guess the title of this vlog will be Kerosene Heaters. I could put first time using kerosene heater and it probably get a lot of views, just like my, I got more views off, seriously, out of all the videos I've made, I got more views. You think that would stay better than that? I could have took time to put on a tripod, but why bother, man? I figured you could get a nice up Shaw view of the kerosene heaters. But, you know, gotta make sure you get these caps on good. Ain't never used kerosene, but no, I got more views on using gas grill for the first time than I have on anything I put up. Out of all the other videos, that one got more views than anything. Because you know why? People are sick. You know why? Because you know what they wanted to happen? They's like, oh, wait for it. Wait for it. This guy's going to blow up. And that's what got views. People wanted me to blow up. I guarantee it. They said, oh, using gas grill for the first time. That man be going to blow up, son. He gone. Rest in peace, monkey 5950. I know where you are tonight. You're with the Lord because you blew up. Trying to make a hamburger and a hot dog. Really? Anyway, this has been filling up my kerosene heaters. It didn't show a whole lot. All I showed was a little kerosene action. I'll show you the kerosene heat flip around. That's kerosene heaters. Got one here, one there. There's my little pump. There's the can. But anyway, people want to see people get blown up. Really? So maybe I should put guy fills kerosene heater and explodes. Oh, we get all kinds of views. Man, clickbait. People want to see people blow up. That's sad, ain't it? But people see other stuff you talk about. Or they want to watch that. Till next time, hey, it's Sunday. Get God in your life. If you got him there, keep him there. Go get you some kerosene. If you don't know what kerosene is, Google it, son. This is my paper towel I wipe stuff off with. Have a good one. Oh, and go check out Movie John. Hopefully he'll be uploading another volume of Hanging with John. I think it's episode 5. We're almost halfway through the season. So could be Hanging with John today. Movie John, I can't wait to upload his video on Sundays. He uploads a video every Sunday. He's doing a 10-part series, so hey, go check out the channel of Movie John, man, and help him. Man, I've said this in other videos. He almost has 1,000 subscribers. I think he only needs like 19 more subscribers. Go subscribe to him, man. Let's get him up to 1,000 before the year is over. And hey, if you're watching this, I didn't blow up, not yet anyway, because I ain't lit my kerosene heaters yet, so it could happen. Hey, if I do, I may just record it, alright? But if you haven't subbed to this channel, please sub. I have a 1-year goal. It's actually a sad goal of 100 subscribers. But sadly, I didn't make it. So far, I still got time. The 17th will be 1 year. I have till the 17th to get like 22 more subscribers. You can do it. All you gotta do is hit subscribe. And hey, don't just subscribe. Like Movie John said, watch people's videos every once in a while. Come back and watch. Out of everybody that have subscribed, only like 6% watch videos. 90-some% is people who are unsubscribed. So if you're unsubscribed and you're watching this, hey, help a boy out. Help a poor man out in West Virginia, son. Please, man, because I got to buy me some green beans and mashed potatoes, brother. And I'd like to have me some hot dogs and stuff on the grill. All right? Just as soon as the snow melts, all right? Maybe I'll record using the gas grill for a second time, part 2, okay? I never know what's going to happen, y'all. Stay tuned. Anybody. I've been up about all night. Have a blessed day. Boo!